Hey there, this is Neil Napier from Kyvio Lab, and in this video I'll be telling you about how you can optimize your landing pages should they load faster. Now there's a big caveat here. You don't need to be technical to do any of what I'm going to show you today. I myself am not very technical at all. Steven's the one that takes care of everything related to systems and programming within Kyvio. So when I'm left to my own devices, and if I have to speed up a page because it's loading a little bit too slowly, I need to do something about it. This is a given fact that for every delay in 1 second that your page has, so for every 1 second delay, the conversion goes down by 10%. And if you're in the business of making money, if you're in the business of generating leads, I don't have to tell you how important it can be to optimize your pages. So I'm going to give you 3 ways plus 1 bonus method that you can use to optimize your pages without any technical knowledge, just like me. So the first way is to reduce redirects and external scripts. Now, I know you want to retarget people via Facebook ads. I know you want to retarget people via Google ads. And I know you probably also want to retarget people via other means. Now, that all is fine. You probably do need all these scripts in place. But if you have 10 other different scripts added into your pages inside of Kyvio or anywhere else for that matter, your page is going to load up slowly. Because every time a page loads, these scripts have to load it up as well. So my strong recommendation is instead of having too many scripts on your pages or too many redirects that lead from one page to the other and then eventually to your page, you should just minimize that and you should focus on exactly what it is you need. The second thing you must do on your landing pages is minimizing images. Now this is something I have done badly in past. What I've done is I've whipped up a page very quickly and I've just dragged and dropped a lot of images on it, which I had to because it was a sales page. But the drawback with that is that some of the images have been really big, which means that they have taken up too much time to load. The thing is this, that if you've got an image, let's say this big, that you want to put on your page, but if your image is actually this big, then you're wasting a lot of time loading all this content that is completely unnecessary. So you shouldn't do that. Now the way to overcome this is to minimize your images. There are free applications out there. I'm going to link to a few of them on this video. Just go to them, upload your image in there, and it will give you an output that you can now use on your landing page, which is compressed, but also the resolution isn't messed up. So now you can still load the quality of images that you had before, but without the extra overheads that you had, which were slowing down the landing page load time. The third thing you can do, which is a little bit of a hack, is the lazy load method. So here's the thing. When you're loading up a new page, typically everything on the page will be loaded at the same time. And that's okay, I guess, but when someone lands on your page for the first time, their first focus is what they see above the fold. So make sure that above the fold, the elements that you have in place are not heavy in graphics. I'm talking about no background image, if you can afford that. I'm talking about no video load even on the top page, if you can see that. And that's exactly what we've done with Kyvio homepage as well. If you go to www.kyvio.com, you'll see that we have minimal effects in the above the fold of the page. And that's important because when someone comes in, their first impression shouldn't be, oh, this page is taking too long to load. Instead, their impression should be, wow, you know, I can see what I want to see immediately. And as I scroll down, more things load as well. There are other things which work really well in such regards, such as parallax effect, which is quite a recent thing. And hopefully that's something we can bring into Kyvio sooner rather than later as well. But if you implement these 3 things on your landing pages, inside or outside of Kyvio, I can guarantee you that even if you're not technical, you will be able to reduce your load time and increase the page load speed. Now, I did promise to give a bonus suggestion as well, and that suggestion is mobiles. Now, typically on your desktop, let's say your page loads in a couple of seconds. On your mobile, it might take 5 or even 6 seconds. And trust me, you don't want to do that because when that happens, people are instantly going to press the back button and leave and never come back again. So what I tend to do for mobile is I separate out what our landing page will look like on desktop as well as on mobile. I limit the number of graphics that I'm going to put there because if you've got such a small screen and I'm reading the website like this, I can barely see any graphics anyway. The focus is on beautifully laid out content. So for my pages inside of Kyvio, I separate the pages out in terms of how they're going to look on desktop and how they're going to look on mobile. So you can go to specific elements and you can decide whether you want that to show up on desktop or such devices or mobile or such devices. And if you do that, you will be able to instantly separate out and decide that this page shows up here and that page shows up there. And that way, you can also minimize the time it takes for the page to load on mobile, thus improving the experience as well as making sure your conversions still stay strong. I hope this has been useful. This is Neil Napier. As always, leave your feedback under the comment. Give us a like. Subscribe to this channel if you like what you can do. I didn't even go into all the technical stuff this time. We can do another time, but for now, implement this in your business and see results immediately.